It looks promising. And the cross goes in. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Possibilities inside the box. And a harmless cross gobbled up.
Adeyemi.
Now Dalbert. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product.
Ivanushets.
Jurgensen with it. Encouraging move from Trojans. Early ball in. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him.
Andrich. Karim Adeyemi.
Danger here as he runs at them. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans...